Herbie, guess what? You got a card today. All the way from Perth, Australia. And it's this really cute card. Look at that. Isn't that adorable? It says, whatever makes you feel good. And it's got a basset hound on it. It's really, really cute. And then when you open it up, look what happens. Dang. What do you think, Herb? What do you think? Yeah? You got your tail wagging. Your tail. Isn't that cool? It says, whatever makes you feel good, do that today. Barney! Say, out of that bag. No, Barney, no. Barney? 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 No, 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 no. Barney! Barney, stay out of the bag. Do you not understand? Barney! Barney? No, he's ridiculous. He's ridiculous. Sweet Webster. Webster, you need to work on Barney a little bit. He needs a little bit of discipline. Apparently, he's not getting... Don't you walk back over there, Barney. Barney? Oh, my word, y'all. He's ignoring me. Oh, Barney. Talk to the tail. If that doesn't say talk to the tail, I just don't know what does. Oh, my word. Okay, so anyway, Herbie... Okay, before that... Interruption. Herbie got an adorable card today from Australia from his friend Webster down under. So it's very exciting, and thank you very much for sending it. We love getting mail, especially from the other side of the world. Now, I'm sure that he would have enjoyed some kangaroo bites or something, but I think the card is lovely. I don't think they're allowed to send something like that through the mail, Herbie. So, yeah. So, my boy's doing well. He had a really good day today. He went to the doctor, and he got a good report. They said that he's all of his levels are good, and I get to give him 6 pills tonight. We'll see how that goes. Yay. Yay me. But all in all, I'm very, very happy. He's really, really doing well. Where are you going? Yeah. So, anyway, all right, boys. Say bye-bye, Webster. Say hi to Webster down under. Hi, Webster down under.